Merci beaucoup, monsieur madame. Sprechen Sie Deutsch? Nein? Right, ladies and gentlemen, that's enough of me so far. I'm going to have the first contestant of the Why Do I Bother Factor. Now, I met this gentleman many years ago. And the audience, he was killing the audience with his music and songs. He was killing the audience, which is quite apt because his name's Tom Cullen. So ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause, please. All the way from Scarborough, Mr. Tom Cullen!
Down by the roadside motel, Seven boys fall outside a 99-cent store. She closed her eyes and started swinging, but it's so hard to dance that way when it's cold and there's no music and your old hometown so far away, and inside your head there's a record playing, a song for hold on, hold on. One day away from your arms, never, never go home again.
Absolutely beautiful.
Thank you very much. It does echo in the end, doesn't it? Yeah, I'm going to do a Paul Simon song now. I always do Paul Simon songs, a semitone more than he does. I remember talking to him once and saying, Paul, every song that you do, I always have to sing it a semitone lower, otherwise it sounds odd. What do you think of that? I'll never forget what he said to me. He said, who the hell are you about as you get into my house? A stalker's life is not easy. When the day in deep and dark December, I am to the street below, a freshly fallen sash of snow. I am a rock, I'm a rock. Up the walls, a fortress even mighty. Friendship causes pain, it's laughter and it's love and disdain. I am a rock, I'm don't talk of love. Weather's good there in the fall. got some friends I can go to work for. And I wish you'd change your mind if I asked you one more time. But we've been through that 100 times or more. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you could meet me if I sent you down the fair. But by then would be winter, not much for you to do. And those winds sure can blow cold way out there. Or strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high. All those things that don't change come what may. Well, like good times are all gone, I'm bound for moving on. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way.
Closing down, he says he's going to come on his lunch break, but we don't quite know when that's going to be.